Hello everybody, Puzzle Piece is back with more of Vampire Saga. Welcome to Helllock. So, we're... Basically, this is a replay of this part because when I was recording, I actually lost footage of this part. So, do forgive me if things are either repeating or what have us. So, we just fixed the screen or the reel. It works, but we have a hole in it. And we do have a few more things, so let's go to the junkyard. Yes. Okay, over here. Get another piece. And perfect, we needed that for the TV. Anything over here? Can I get into this yet? No, okay. So back to the house. Or of course another hidden object, but we're gonna... Oh, yes. We need something to clean that though. And it's a cotton swab, actually, so... Okay. Hammer. Playing card. Scissors. Broom. So, cotton swab. Scissors. Oh, a sheep. Two perfume bottles. Okay, there's one. Oh, crescent moon. Shaving brush. On the other side. Screwdriver. Perfume. Playing card. Okay, we need a sack. Ah, there we go. Yeah, cotton swab. So the reason we need a cotton swab is to dunk it in the alcohol to clean. So we're gonna clean it. And then... bulb. TV is fixed. Oh. Okay, so that's what we needed for the projector. So... I apologize for outside sound, but it's a nice night in the window, and it's nice breeze, so the windows are open. 2395. Okay. 2395. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. 2395. Okay. 2, 3, 9, 5. 5. Perfect. Oh. Car. Oh, someone's here. Oh, and our demon friend is here. Oh. Bye. I heard screams and a car honk. A car horn. There we go. Need to return to city gate. Okay. See what happened. Alright. So. While traveling back to the gate, we'll just pick this up on the way. Rope. Lamp. Brush. Okay, a triangle. Scissors. A hand drill. Hand drill. Ah, there we go. Wrench. Okay. Trophy, funnel. Measuring tape, valve, and boxing gloves. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, back to the front here. Okay, we got a car. Yes, let's give it a shot. Put it in here. And get our cell phone to charge it. It's dead. Okay, we'll need another one. Oh yes, okay. Oh, we have another hidden object, so let's go here. Binoculars, room, spark plug. Oh, there we go. Funnel. A bucket, spring, lock, fork, arrow, sledgehammer, smoking pipe. Oh, down here. There we go. Okay. To the junkyard. Second junkyard. Because we can get in here now. Oh. We want to go this way. Okay, fine. Oh, and... Nope, this one. Red paint. Okay. Rubber patch. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Glue and patch it there. Oh, we need to find a button. Oh yes, this one has power. Battery charged. Oh, another scene. I've worked so hard to get here. And I still can't remember who I am. Fortunately, at least one person knows my name. Hello? David, my love, you must save me. He's keeping me in the mine. But I'm sorry, but I don't know who you are, and who's David? You mustn't keep the lady waiting, David. Why do I cringe when I hear that voice? Call ended. Oh, and now it's bleeding. Throw the phone! God help me, I do not want to descend into those hellish mines. So this teaches you all a lesson. If your phone is bleeding, throw it away. Nothing good will come of it. Paper bag. Oh, there we go. Toothbrush. Microphone. Fork. Spoon, knife. Wow, we're getting a whole table set ready here. Knife. Yep. Spoon. Oh, big spoon. Got it. Scissors. Two buttons. Button. Oh, yes. Button. Elephant. Lantern bucket wrench. That's not a wrench. That is to a lantern. Okay, they want that lantern. A bucket. Oh, okay, there we go. And a wrench. Okay, there we go. Button! Nice. And yeah, it's for here. Boop. Push the button. Oh. Alright, so we made it over there. Okay. Okay, so we're almost to the mines. Oh, yes, we need to take our pictures. There we go. Alright, let's get the wrench. Take all these out. Because we need to put them. Oh. I need to find a wheel. Hold on. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Now we need this. Now we need to use the wrench. Oh. Okay. And. Okay, so that's good to go. We give a push. Yay! Destruction! We'll take that. Yes, we need to go over here and fix the machine. Oh, we have to fill up the generator. And gas can. Yes. Oh, generator fuse. Okay. So we need to find a fuse. Okay, so let's see. Where do we need to go? Back here? Okay. Let's look around here. Ah, yes, fuse. Okay. Watering can, oxygen tank, insulation tape. Watering can? Yeah. Saw, vase, fuse, there it is, paper bag, stage light, pencil, tongs, violin, and a sickle. Oh, there it is. The one good thing of replaying this to get to this point for recording purposes is that I have a better idea of where all the things are, so it doesn't take me as long to get it done. Okay, so fuse. Okay, so we have to fix the machine. There. Okay, that goes there. The little one. Goes there. Something like that. Okay, let's see if it works. Yeah! Okay, so the first few times it actually broke on me, but oh well. That's fine. Okay, so yes, we need to figure out the number here. Okay. So to do that, we need to fix the movie theater screen. Let's go back here and get some items. Coin purse. Thermos. Typewriter. Shaving brush. Alarm clock. Oh, nope, that's not the alarm clock. Jewelry case 3. Okay. 1. 2. Oh, 3. Gas can, glasses, Those are glasses. Yeah. I'm like, no, those are glasses. Come on. Okay, two axes. Okay, there's one. This an axe? Oh, yeah. Okay. Gun and a pencil. Oh, down there. Perfect. Knife. Yes, we needed that knife. Okay. Oh, yes. Okay. So, we're gonna go to the church first to carve the jack-o'-lantern. So we can get a stapler and a film. Then we'll go to the cinema. Oh, we need to cut this down, though. There we go. So we're gonna cover this up and use the stapler to make it stay. Perfect. So this is what we need. Great. I'm just gonna take a quick drink. Okay, so... Oh! Ah, it changed on me. That's okay. It's in our journal, I think. Yes. Okay. Good. Was there anything else before we go back to the mine? No. Okay. Back to the mine. Okay. So, that's there. Nope. Wait. And then this one. There we go. Now we go down. Scene one. Keep out. This one. Oh. Okay, we're going all the way down. Oh, and we got our camera, so yep, we gotta take pictures. There we go. Ah, there we go. Okay, we get a jack. Use the jack to move the car outside because we need it to fall down so we can cross. So, we will go and do that. That is here. Okay, we'll put the jack underneath. Oop. Ah, we could use that too. And push. Okay. Did I grab it? Okay. I think even last time I was like, did I grab this? Okay, we're gonna go put our little guy in the fuse box. Oop. Yeah, because that's the fire area. And head back to... Yeah, head back here. Oh, I clicked on the wrong... clicked on the wrong button. Yes, because this is where we left off. Well, sort of. I was looking for items, so I'll look for the items here and then we'll finish this video. So let's do it. All right. Nope. Okay. So a vase. Okay. Bell. Weight, boots, two axes, one, two, rope ladder, watering can, nope. Ah, there we go. Oxygen mask. Two flasks, one, two, gas can, and dynamite. All right. So we have our gas mask, And this is where I believe the next video will start from, or thereabouts. So I do apologize for the whole mix-up, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. So check out the next video to see the rest of this gameplay fun. This is Puzzle Pieces signing off.